Welcome back to another Carl Edwards Fight to the Top 2007. I don't know what I'm actually. A Carl Edwards Fight to the Top career mode, NASCAR 2007 episode here. It's episode number 3, and we can start off the episode by going to Martinsville.
Fuck.
We need Martinsville numbers up here, you know. Right here. This is either going to go good or it's going to go bad. I'm 55% sure it's going to go bad. 45% sure I'm going to win this race. A win's a win, though. If I can win this race, I will be happy with myself. I lose this race. It happens, bruh. I'm going to enter my car setup. I'll see you guys in qualifying. Alrighty, here we're now going into qualifying after I just put in that weirdest setup of all time. We'll see how it goes though. Oh well. Can't judge it by that though. Oh hey, there's a wall there, Alex. Jeez. And turn one, we shoot up back the board. And turn three and four. Oh, we lose it. We have to run another lap now. Save it. And 10th. Oh boy, it's gonna be rough. 13th. It's gonna be rough. I don't know if there's anything we can do to change that. I don't know if there's a way to change that. There goes my dog. 20 laps at Martinsville. Let me close my door here for a second. Hopefully that dog doesn't bother the dogs, you know. We can still hear them. I'm sorry about that. They're young, and they like to bark. Start the race. Let's just get into this race. Let's get this hell of a race over with. Because the issue is you're going to have to literally wreck to pass everyone. Like, there's... Like, you can't avoid rivals at this race. They're just going to happen. Like, why am I slowing down the back straightaway? Bobby Hamilton, come back here. I don't want you to be my rival. Aaron Crocker, though, you can just go and... Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. Sorry. Come on, move your Mixwell truck. Move your Mixwell truck! Ooh! That could have been bad. We could be down pit road. Why does my truck just go straight? Oh, that's Eric Darnell. I thought that was a Kraid player. Teague is going to be an issue getting by here. I guess not. See, I'm telling you, rivals have been made this race. And Tommy Bell. We're going to overtake him here. Yeah, oh, I just wrecked myself. God damn. And we're going to have to play with lap traffic. Fuck. That was a rough hit off of turn two. Nine laps to go. That well. Six to go. round of 5 laps to go. Saved it. Four laps to go. Like, geez. Oh, my God. And three laps to go. Second place is closing in on me, by the way. That is no good. Oh, Lord. Two laps to go. Coming off of turn four to take the white flag, sponsored by Creo One Bank. Alright, we kind of gained, oh, we hit the wall going into one. Coming off of turn number four, we will win at Martinsville.
Oh, that was a tricky race there.
Tricky.
Hit the wall that time. We can go until we hit a wall. And we hit a wall. We became the rival in this race. The rival. Alrighty. On to the next race. Oh, we got a fountain call. Level up, bro. Nope. Not doing that one. I'm okay with finishing last place, but Old Spice, no, bro. That'll be a no for me. I'll see you guys in the race. Alright, we just got done with qualifying. It's now time for race. Qualifying didn't go as planned. Let's just say that. Start race. We start 18th. It's gonna be bad. track. Is that not a caution? He's flipping down the back straightaway. Okay, I like this, the changes I made to this stuff better than I think. Might be an issue entering the turns. Might as well make you an ally now before I wreck you. I need to get to the bottom of the track. And there was another truck upside down there. Damn. Passing the grass. I like how he looked like he gained speed there. Kinda like to block me? Run, Hornaday! No! Past Bobby Hamilton. Yeah, like my teammate. Forgot I had a teammate. And Scott Lasagi is winning the race. Oh, hey, I made a very dumb move on my teammate there. And we're back in the lead. Oh, get off the wall. Oh, teammate, you almost wrecked me. We take the lead back. Perfect. Man, off the wall! Two to go! Here we go, entering turn 3 and 4 to the second to last time. Feels like them coming to the white flag. One to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. This will be win number 3 in a row. No, it won't be win 3 in a row. We didn't race at Old Spice, so that might have not been good. Here we go, coming to start finish line. We're a winner at Charlotte. Oh, we didn't get to celebrate that time. Again, I feel like I made more villains than heroes this race. Oh, well. Yep, 400 villain points, and that guy was upset at me.
I would like to know why.
Let's go take a look at the point standings real quick. Probably confront the driver who's, you know, very pissed off at me because, you know, why? Why? I don't know who it was, so I can't just be like, go F yourself. Quickly, the next race for us will be at Meadow Creek, and then Dover in the next one. Flashbacks of Dover from this game. No bueno. Standings real quick. We're first, have a 101 point lead. After doing no race, Jimmy Johnson only has one titles right now, and it's Lyle White. Lyle White. Leave a like, comment, see you next time.